Consumer news this morning, UT Southwestern just reported a possible data breach to the Attorney General's office. The hospital says it stemmed from an employee using unapproved software, not a cyber attack. Now, the hospital says patients' medical and health insurance information has been compromised, along with their addresses and dates of birth. The hospital is assessing the data right now before notifying anyone who's been impacted.